still me, Daramola Sikiru, aka DJ X-Beats. You know, I attended primary school, Bright Nottingham Primary School, my primary school days, and my secondary school was, I went to Tomiya Community Secondary School, and I gained admission to Moshood Abiola Polytechnic, Abeokuta, you know. But since when I started DJ is my tender age, when I was 10 years, you know, in my daddy's parlor then, we have a, what's it called, one old school engine. That's what I used to do to practicalize then. So I love to lose and tie the engine, you know, I just feel like, let me see whatever that is inside the engine. So I'm a kind of person that, you know, I'm hardworking. I love seeing things. I love, you know, something like electronics. I love going with electronics, opening and tying, all those things you get. But thank God. But if I could remember when I have a passion for a DJ, I went to a birthday party then. So I used to see DJs the way they do, go to carnivals, the way they did this then. So I see the way DJs spin, they do blah blah blah. I just decided, I want to choose it as my career. But I first of all went to school, graduated from school before. Though I read mass communication then, I finished my HND 2016. Whatever you want to do in your life, just keep on doing good things. And I want to advise upcoming DJ, if you know you want to be a good DJ, just, you know, do your job. Don't do DJ because of woman. Don't womanize, because some people are saying things about DJ that most of Nigerian DJ, they love to womanize. It's not all DJs. Never. Don't say that. As you can see, DJ X-Beats, I don't like woman, but I love my music. Music is my woman. My turntable is my woman. And thank God for myself today. I thank God for everything that is happening in my life. I thank God for everything. Thank God.
I get jelly for my yard.
One, here we go.